getting my hives onto my new hive stand. I am in my full bee suit because it's been a while since I've been in the boxes, and I'm expecting they're going to be kind of cranky with me today. So I've got my gloves just in case I need them, although these bees have been really docile, famous last words. So I'm going to try and move quickly. Oh yeah, we got some propolis in here today. Full of comb. That's nice. Really looking good. Really neat. Could use some supers, but let's get this hive relocated. I'm expecting them to be a lot cranky with me when I pick this up. Nice and heavy. Lots going on here. Some bird comb, which is not unusual. I do want to take advantage of the fact that I've got the hive open to look around and see. So I don't want to look at every frame, but I do want to look at some. Allergies are kind of kicking my butt today, so I'm going to do something I wouldn't normally do. And again, the bees are being relatively nice. That may end with the smell of honey on my left hand. Wow. That is a packed super of honey. Very nice. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that is basically back together. Now, I do want to see what's going on up here. Full, got larvae, so we're doing good up here. Now, I'm not going to dig around on the rest of it, and I'm not taking their wax away from them. Clear my nose once, and then I'm going to do the second hive. And I'm looking to just see what I got going on underneath here. Nothing magical, but that's kind of what I wanted to see. Running out of smoke, which is never a good thing when you're working a hive. Both of these are pretty darn full, but again, we're gonna go ahead and just crack this one open and get it moved. I'm gonna set it there. Sorry, girls. Looking good. Ooh, really full. I'm not going to dig too much in this one. I do want to see this end frame, though. Mm-hmm. very little. This is the hive that hasn't been as industrious. The other one's been really industrious. So the other one is ready for a super. Yeah, this one's not. They've still got plenty of space. Alright, friends, thanks for watching.